Can I go please?
You know you look fantastic on a widescreen.
Uh-huh.
70 millimeters.
Look, do you want to see a mirror or what?
No, let's negotiate here. What's the soup of the jour today?
Soup of the day, you got your cold stuff and cream of kidney.
Beautiful. Look at me in a kidney. Any oysters on your seat, man?
No, for all I can.
How about your specials? Spread out your options.
You got your fried kidneys.
Fabulous.
Calvary okra.
Aren't you a Casanova?
And pickles baby.
Bigsby, love it. Put me down the quadro.
All right, if you say so.
Any sprouts to go on those Bigsby?
Iceberg.
So be it. So long, my meals. Love, and something still happening.
You're pretty darn mellow today.
Yeah, well, everybody has to be someplace.
Excuse me, is your name Allie Chase?
It is indeed.
Your boss called. He has a message for you.
Okay.
He says you're fired.
Okay, cool, thanks.
Did you say
you
got
fired? Yeah. I wonder what happened to my pig's feet.
Oh, you loved your job.
Yeah, no sweat.
How can you be so calm?
You're in Philadelphia. I woke up in Los Angeles, and life is beautiful.
You know Sam Patrick left me this morning?
Sam left you?
Yeah, and frankly, Skylar, I don't give a damn. I said, go and God bless him here. Then he put me Olympic-sized.
But Allie, your job, Garment District, was your life.
So I'll make it into a movie script, sell it to Paramount, toss in some sex, add a little emotional blah, 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 and pitch it Deck and Dusty. And you got a buddy who lives in a garment background? Not relevant enough? We'll throw the hole in the ozone and make it EC.
What? EC?
Environmentally correct. Have you ever heard of this hole in the ozone?
Sure.
I love this concept, Marcy. I embrace the ozone. I mean, sure, some people are going to get hurt in the process, but in the meantime, everybody else will just tan a little faster.
So, it's in Los Angeles.
Everybody has to be someplace.
Okay.
You know my advice? Enjoy Philadelphia. Order yourself a beer and a burger and chill out for a while.
But I can't order anything!
Things might be great for you if you're in your God, my big picture, whatever. But whatever I ask for,
I'll get a cheesesteak or something.
No, there's a very simple rule of thumb to this. And in Philadelphia, ask for the opposite.
What?
If you don't get what you ask for the opposite. You want a pastrami? Ask for tongue. You want the Daily News? Ask for the Times.
Oh!
So, do you want a bud?
No!
Stop! Do you want a bud?
No, I do not want a bud.
Good girl, there's the waiter. Now, go order yourself a beer and a burger, but don't ask for a beer and a burger.
Waiter!
Don't call him, he won't come! You're in Philadelphia. Just go figure. Screw it.
Screw it.
You don't need that waiter.
Screw that waiter.
And everything to do with him.
Hey, waiter! Screw you!
Can I help you?
That's how you get service in Philadelphia.
No thanks.
Okay, what do you have?
Excellent.
But some milk, Jennings.
Squeezer's broken.
Glass of milk.
Cow's dry.
Eggnog.
I'm sorry, we don't have that.
Cup of coffee?
We just ran out.
God, the ale?
Nope.
That's too bad. How about a Heineken?
Try again.
Rolling Rock.
Out of stock.
Schlitz.
Nix.
Bex.
Next.
Sapporo.
Tomorrow.
Lone Star.
Harley Park.
Bud Light.
Just plenty of buttons all we have.
No thanks.
Okay. Anything to eat?
No.
Rain.
Pork chops.
Hamburger?
medium?
Well done.
Excited?
All right. Fries. Slice of broccoli. Burn one.
Excellent, Marcy. Are you sure we never done so before?
I spent so much of my life asking for the wrong thing that doing it on purpose comes easy.
I hear you.
I could have saved myself a lot of trouble if I screwed up all those years ago. Maybe I was in Philadelphia and never knew it.
Yeah, you could have been in Baltimore. They're practically the same.
So here is your bud. And here is your cheese.
Whoa! Hey, wait a minute.
Pardon?
Okay, let me spell it out.
We don't have. Damn it.
You son of a. I mean, you're Philadelphia! You hook me, you're freaking Philadelphia!
I had no contagions.
Oh, God, who's going to be included? Who's going to be.
But why don't you just ask for the opposite?
Don't tell me about life in Philadelphia!
Maybe you're not really.
I taught you everything you know about Philly. Don't tell me how to act in a Philadelphia!
Well, maybe you're not really in Philadelphia!
Do you see the cheese on that steak? Two more than you can prove! A freaking Liberty Bell! Waiter, bring me a glass of water!
We don't have any water?
We don't have any water? What, you think we're in some jar or something? Holy crap! I lost my job, Sam! Left me! I need to make more phone calls now! I have a phone! Do you have a phone?
We don't have
a phone! Of course you have a phone! Of course you have a phone! Holy crap! Yeah!
I
mean, it could be worse. I've been in the Cleveland all week.
Cleveland? What's it like?
It's like dead, but it's not dead languages.
Can you stand?
Don't mind if I do.
Your name?
Shay.
Goodbye.
Hello.
You want to start?
I'd love to.
Everybody's be someplace. So.